ain't no going back now. There ain't no going back now. Yeah, I'm ready to brawl. Yeah, I'm ready to brawl.
What's up, Sinners? Welcome to the Sinden. How are y'all doing today? I hope you had a better morning than I did. I deal with a bunch of customer service people that I could not fucking understand. It drives me absolutely insane. American companies, quit sending your customer service overseas. If I can't understand them, I'm going to ask for a supervisor and I'm going to get put right back over here. So just hire American people to do your shit, please. At least people that can speak English properly. I shouldn't have to say what 20 times to somebody in the span of 3 minutes before saying, can you get me a supervisor? Because I cannot understand you. It's really irritating. I have nothing against people who don't speak English at all. What I have against is American companies who are not using Americans as their customer service. I mean, literally both times supervisors had to help me to get my shit done because they said they couldn't do it level one. Well, yes, you can. But enough ranting. We're going to do a heavy video for today's lunchtime. One of my favorite female lead singers came from the Agonists, moved on to Arch Enemy, Alissa White Gultz. We're going to do their cover of their own song from way back. This is actually in 2015 and live in Japan. I know they had done this song on one of their first few albums. It's called We Will Rise, but this is with Alissa singing it. Hopefully I don't get this thing copyrighted. I might have to put my Sin logo over the thing. Who fucking knows? It's been a hell of a fucking morning. So hopefully, like I said, y'all are doing better. Got to turn down a little bit so I don't blow your eardrums out. Let's see how they sound live. Like I said, I'm trying not to get copywritten, so we'll go about a minute each time. But I also love how the lead guitar player does the backing growls on those. Hey, have any of y'all have seen Arch Enemy with Alissa? How fucking badass is it? I mean, this chick is insane. Even back in her Agonist days, I might do this pain. It's one of my favorites. She plays a whole bunch of parts. But we'll get back to this. On an Axis killer, yeah, that's I believe he is the founder of the band, if I'm not mistaken. Dogfight there. As you notice, the one guitarist started off, went to the other dogfight. There you have it. Arch Enemy, We Will Rise, live in Japan, 2015. Damn. With Alissa White Gulch on lead singer. If you didn't know, I believe she's still dating Doyle, lead guitarist from the Misfits. Yeah, I believe that's the Misfits girl there. So yeah, that's the one pop I missed that I always wanted. They did the Misfit Skull, but that shit like $400 now, so maybe I'll get it custom made. I don't know. So hopefully y'all doing good. Hopefully y'all had a better fucking morning than I did. I'm gonna make my afternoon better. We will probably do Money Game Part 2 later tonight by Ren. So stay tuned for that. You guys, start leaving me some comments. Leave me some bands. Leave me something you want to hear. Say anything. Say my shirt sucks. I don't care. Tell me what pop you like best behind me that you can see. Anything. Hit like, hit subscribe if you would, please. Throws me in the algorithm. We're closing in on 1,000. I can't believe it. I mean, When I came back to do music reviews, I was at like 450. Now we're at 640, 635, 645, something like that. Y'all are insane. So thank you very much. If you made it to this far to the end of the video, hey, thanks a lot. And remember, as always, hashtag right here, spread the love. Keep your hands off other people's crap. Don't destroy other people's things. And keep sending.
Cruising in my lane fast, call it high speed. I've been working hard, yeah, I've been working nightly. If you think you'll win, ha, not fucking likely.